Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can change your Discord name to invisible letters. So for that, you have to go to your user settings. Then you have to you will find your username here. You have to click on edit and you have to remove the username. Then you have to open a web browser and search on Google 1CVC, copy and paste. Then open the first link. And you have to copy this blank box, and then you have to go back to Discord again, and in username section you have to paste it twice. Then you have to type your current password, then you have to click done. If it doesn't work, paste it a few more times and click on done, and it will work. So as a lot of people are using this invisible trick, so you may need to paste it a few more times. So that's how you basically change your Discord name to invisible letters. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.